An Australian teacher who has been held hostage in Afghanistan for over 3 years is expected to be released. The breakthrough was announced by the Afghan president, who revealed Timothy Weeks is part of a prisoner swap with the Taliban.
Hope for an Australian teacher taken hostage by the Taliban.
I don't want to die here. Not alone, not here.
After 3 years in captivity, Timothy Weeks is expected to be released as part of a prisoner swap announced by the Afghan president.
We have decided to release the three members of the Taliban prisoners.
President Ghani revealing two senior Taliban commanders and the leader of the Haqqani militant group will be exchanged for Mr. Weeks and his American colleague, Kevin King.
The conditional release of these three will not mean strengthening the ranks of the enemy and intensifying their attacks.
The pair were working for the American University of Afghanistan in Kabul when they were kidnapped in August 2016. US forces attempted to rescue the pair in 2017 but were unsuccessful.
And please, please help secure my release.
The Taliban hasn't confirmed the timetable for their release, and back home the Morrison government is cautious. In a statement, the Department of Foreign Affairs says the Australian government has never stopped pressing for their release, but we will not be giving a running commentary on the current process.
But I certainly hope that Timothy Weeks is released, and that would be a good thing for him and for his family and friends.
The Afghan government has been leading discussions with the Taliban as part of the broader peace negotiations. Trudy McIntosh, Sky News.